stepped out of the truck and the mud went over my shoe. That was fun. But it's good for fun, so gotta be happy. Just a couple announcements. You got tons of papers. I'm terribly sorry, but we had to do it all at once. First is the newsletter for us, and I think it's so neat that we had so many announcements that I couldn't fit 2 months on one sheet, so we'll have another one next.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Almighty God, to whom all hearts are open, all desires known, and from whom no secrets are hidden, cleanse the thoughts of our hearts by the inspiration of your Holy Spirit, that we may perfectly love you and worthily magnify your holy name, through Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord.
Amen.
We say we have no sins, we deceive ourselves, for the truth is not in us. But if we confess our sins, God, who is faithful and just, will forgive us our sins and cleanse us from all unrighteousness.
Most merciful God, we confess that we are in bondage to sin and cannot free ourselves. We have sinned against you in thought, word, and deed, by what we have done, and by what we have not done. We have not loved you with all of our hearts. We have not loved your neighbors as ourselves. For the sake of your Son, Jesus Christ, have mercy on us. Forgive us, renew us, and lead us, so that we may more love your will and walk your ways to the glory of our Lord.
Thank you. thanks be to God.